5 minutes and 15 seconds is all it took for me to beat Roman Reigns. 5 minutes and 15 seconds. That has to be a world record. But moving on, I want to say that WWE has officially entered into the international era. Why? Because we are the League of Nations! The only ones that looked stupid were Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and the Usos last Monday on Raw when we kicked their arse. Trust me when I say this, there are not four people on the face of this planet, not four men on the face of this planet that can match us. And you know, you want to know why? Because we're the best of 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 the best.
Pardon the interruption, gentlemen. But I don't think we've been properly introduced. My name is Bray Wyatt. And these are my brothers. And we don't really care about your nations or whatever. Matter of fact, this is all my world and I'm just allowing you to breathe in it. And you just want to come out here and talk about dominance, but we didn't come out here to talk. We came out here for the chaos. A little favor and do not get in my way.
You see, Bray, that's where you're wrong. Because you see, when you're extreme, you don't die, you multiply.
The Man Beast!
The Gore Machine!
We got another soldier in the Extreme Army!
And another former ECW champion and hardcore legend!
The Dudleys, flanked by Dreamer and Rhino, heading toward the ring, filled with the Wyatts in the League of Nations!
So much for being outmanned!
It's Roman Reigns!
Oh my God!
But he's not coming alone! He's got Ambrose and the Usos in tow!
Oh, the stakes just got raised, gentlemen!
You want chaos?
I think we're gonna get some!
A seismic response! Gentlemen, this is gonna be a massive fight! Hell may have frozen over, but hell is about to break loose!